Holy shit, shut up, Taz.
Oh, there's Niner. Brand new Ghostbusters in the making.
Afterlife comes out next month.
Yeah, I saw the previews of it. Looks pretty cool.
That's why Blazing's
with today's CGI and everything, it ought to be just fucking wow. And most of that CGI is done here in fucking the West Coast. Vancouver.
We like to shoot things out west out here and kill our directors, so that's the way we do it in America. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay. If you're using a prop gun, listen, if you're using a prop gun, a regular bullet don't fit in a prop gun. But if you're using a prop gun that has a different type of spray on it and you're in a certain velocity of that spray, you could get all those fragment pieces in your face. So I do know how the prop guns work, but yeah, it's fucked up.
Yeah. Sweetness running, Niner? Okay. All right, so we all ready to roll?
Ghost is the quiet one.
I'm not eating chips. I'm just sitting here laughing at these two eating chips.
Alrighty. Good luck, everyone.
Yes, good luck. And remember, everyone, if you hit your own teammate, you won't be penalized for it. You better figure it out yourselves. But if you hit other teammates, then you get the rules still apply. Pretty simple. No, that's between, yes, between your team. That's between you guys. That's between you guys. Mm-mm. I know, but in the new game, boys and girls, in the new game, you go to tapping once and you're going to tap that wall and you're going to tap your ass right out of the race on lap one. So that's why I did this way. If you're just try not to do it at all, but if you do it amongst yourselves, you're not going to be penalized for it. Figure it out.
Yeah, they're in the midst of trying to make the new game better.
They're working on it. It's working slowly. But yeah, that's gonna be a big part of it. So these rules, it's gonna do it itself.
We're going green. Almost ready. All right, let's go. inside. All right, you're clear.
Inside. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Inside. All right, you're clear.
Same thing.
Donald.
These two are trying to crash the shit out of each other, so. I see you bouncing. Like that again.
Still there.
Holy smokes. Inside.
Outside, outside. Clear high, bud.
I was trying to leave you the bottom and I left you too much in the bottom.
Loose. Okay, I got it.
Okay.
Woo.
Letting you to go inside, and I was going to take you on the outside.
Careful, still there.
I gotta be so patient on it, baby. He's so.
I'm inside now. Oh.
They didn't boot us at all.
Damn.
Careful.
some wedge in it, Blazing. Put some wedge in it when you go in the pits, King. It'll tighten up a little bit, but yeah. I was looking at you, and I sped up on the commitment cone. I just got fucked. Oh well. It's enjoyable.
Oh yeah.
Hmm. Very nice, Pity.
Before going in.
Out.
outside good, bro. Side do, bro.
Thank you.
the wall, I'll take the wall. I'm stamped. I told you, you come across into me, bro. I was holding the wall. Did you just crash Taz and Acid all in within four laps of Grumpy?
You're almost out of gas. Your tires are getting pretty bad.
Whoa, inside jump. Oh my god.
I'm tired. So I was trying to get down, I had no steering. Sorry, Ghost.
You're okay, dude. I was trying to stay low. The one in the pits fucked up now, bro. One in the pits, nine still going in the pits.
Fucking black flag
back
on top
it down,
of it.
Back it down. You're low on fuel, oh, bud. No.
Side for you to make the pass, and you won't make the pass.
You moved that side into the wall, and I followed you.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
And I'm walking and say, oh, that's easy. And ends here. Captain.
I had my nose full of seven. Not even any vodka.
Throw some wedge in it.
Doesn't help a little bit. Sorry, I'm trying to stay good.
You're fine.
Stay low, bud.
Just try to get to the pit. Stay low. We blame this on your crew chief, Taz. What kind of setups are you giving them? Oh yeah, now he gets silent. Inside 54.
Set up all that.
Clear high, bud. Far outside. Hold your line.
There you
go. I see you. I wanted you to see my new sponsor, Black Raffle Coffee. Outside, inside, King. Stay up high by the wall. Get by the wall. Get up by the wall. Let off the gas. Hit the brake. Let it go. Go down. Ease it through. Ease it. Oh, no, no. You don't ease. You get too much. Ease it, though. Seriously. Outside, inside. Taz, I'm not sure, but I think Gotch is up here with the wall testing team. So I'm just, okay.
Alright, you're clear.
You sure? You're not part of the wall testing team? Oh, okay. I told you, I'm just letting Taz know.
We got
caution lights up here. Wait, you have a gas lap? I don't have a gas lap.
Outside, outside. All clear. All clear.
You're good. I said inside. Never mind. Stress? No. Your own teammates are beating you up, bastard. I seen it. I ain't going there. I was on the wall. No, I was yelling out, I'm on the wall, and you can ask Gotcha. I was riding the wall. I was riding the wall. I even told Gotcha I'm going to stay on the wall. Literally, he made that little right turn, said he lost it, and went into the side of my driver's door. And then you were right in the middle of it. I seen you right in the middle. I was like, I was still in the wall. Well, Bobby, it's, yeah. Yeah. King, I need you to fight with him to stay in front of Gotcha. There's the battle we need. That's seventh. He's got it. We need it. That is the battle of the day. I'm just saying. Yep. It's not Wreckfest. Don't wreck him. Just shh. Outside, inside, outside, inside, outside, inside. Uh-oh. Junior Motorsports. Oh, JGR gets one on.
Be ready here. Hold your line. Got one inside.
That looks like a shit.
Go buy him, King.
Got fresher tires, acid go on the inside. just saw that.
Still there.
I'm not trying to pass you, Essex.
Still there.
I didn't realize why I was so quiet.
Why? Whoa, Essex, no.
Still there.
You about destroyed me? Oh, yeah, I know. My ass end saved your front end.
J-World.
Oh my god. I saved it. Love it. Gotta be nice. JGR, they try to take your nose off and kill person. Nope. Like crybaby Denny Hamlin after the race today. Cry baby. Very childlike. Yep, sure did.
Yes, I do, girl.
Halo, you got room. You're clear.
I hit on to it, but I can't hit the inside of the wall. I was about to nose dive into it and have downshift. Oh, no wonder my tires are gone. Hit the end of the downfield.
I see you, buddy.
Careful, still okay. There. We're all around.
You're all clear.
Copy.
Thank you.
going in. Car
high, careful. Drop your speed, good driver. Night.
Going in. Inside here.
outside, dude, girl.
Inside. No, Blazing. Damn it. Don't right, do that. Okay, I've been holding on to third, Donkey. I need you to hold on to that, okay? I had to drive my way all the way back. You hold on to that. We'll be fine. We'll do what JGR did last week. 1, 2, 3. Go ahead and match that this week. Fucking hell on the backstretch. Fucking hell on the backstretch. Over. Oh, wait, it's got you. You all right? Stay with it, King. Got you going in the pits? Are you in the pits, Coach? Okay. Keep going, King. When he comes out, when it's your time, push it and then put it in there. Might be able to make that seven spot. You are.
Out.
54 out.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
It's so weird how your brakes act so much differently here than they do the...
Yep.
Nine's exiting. Inside the room. and get a lap back. They're brothers. They'll forgive each other sooner or later.
Skipping. Gotch is beating the hell out of the wall. Be careful, he's gonna bounce. I'm trying to stay away from that crash getting ready to happen. See, there he goes.
He said that wall hit him first.
That's what he said.
Well, he got smacked.
Alright, go, white flag.
I know we're all here, but can we have a halfway break?
No breaks. Just try. Whatever, dude. You fucking turned into me, asshole. I seen you. I was like, what the hell's he doing? I'm just gonna hold on. Cross that line. Every time Niner passes you, let me sing everyone together. Every time Niner passes you, you go a lap down. Come on. Every time a Niner passes you, just throwing it out there in case you don't know how that works. And every time you're in the pits and Niner passes you, guess what? Got to get out and get that lap back and you end up down there. Right now, you and Gotcha, you and King are fighting for it.
Taz just disappeared.
What?
Oh, it looked like it disappeared.
No?
We're going green.
You got the free pass.
Be ready here.
Somebody. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we lost somebody.
No reset. He's done. He's done holding on to six for the team. Okay, done. You scored your stage points. You're good. Thank you, Acid. Great night. Yes, you are, Duke girl. Yes, you are. That's what it's about. It's okay. He's had a long day. He'll be all right.
Shit.
4. Ooh.
Inside 4.
No, I'm not trying to pass you, dude. I'm just trying to extend the lead. If I'm passing you, that means you're fucking up royally in your turns. I can go up there. I'm not trying to go up there. I'm not trying to fight. I'm just trying to hold this position right here. I'm backing off. Back in line. You're now. trailblazing, hit a good mark. We don't end up fucking losing time here.
I tend to break in the wrong place and send my camera across sideways.
Stay in line. It's not time to fucking race yet. You race, and I can come up and race you guys. All we're doing is slowing fucking down. Just drive. I give you plenty of space.
I'm not even racing. I'm just driving.
Where's the food? That's what we're talking about. Trying to give all kinds of room here. In case, yep, something like that happens with mine or me or you correcting. Give plenty of space. Don't bounce him, don't bounce him, don't bounce him.
Watch your speed, please.
King, keep driving.
54 out.
King. You've already moved up a spot, dude. What position are you in now? Nice.
99's going in.
Paying up.
Fuck off.
Hey?
God damn it.
Somebody got speeding. It's miles per hour, don't
you? No, I not got caught speeding. It's just fucking brakes. I missed the fucking pit totally because of the brake system.
Oh shit. It's American made. American.
This is the only track that fucking does it. You brake and it fucking, most other tracks pull you to the inside. This one fucking pulls you to the outside.
Trailer park girls go around the outside. Around the outside. Around the outside.
Yeah. 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 Just argue.
Yep. I'm not arguing. It's a joke. Thank you.
school.
Producing for the team, sir. You are actually, you're in sixth. 2 points, we need them. See, you're running with the pack right now, the team right now. Stay with them.
Side good girl.
Chance to get by Bobby here. Stay out. He just turned it sideways. Keep it smooth. Go around.
Okay.
going in. It's got 54 going in.
Are you in six yet, King? Okay. Keep it together. Gotcha is going to spin out a couple more times. You'll have a shot. Bounce that wall, you put your ass right in front of my grill. I just let off, dude. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
inside for.
Holding on. In another position. No, no, no. You stay with it. You move up another position. As
soon as it cycles.
After about four laps.
There's 20 left, so, yeah. You and Gotch will cycle up. Staying low, but you were bouncing outside.
Yeah, because I lost it up there on the outside. I got up in the marbles.
Wait, there's marbles on the track?
Yep. It was that high.
That's what we do. You're finishing good.
What's weird is when I was a lap down, I was staying right up with Niner, and now I'm not.
Well, it's the longevity of the Junior Motorsports cars. You guys are screwed. You brought the wrong package, apparently.
Yeah, they gave all the power to their car and never showed up.
What?
Package instead of the Richmond package.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're in fourth, right, Jeff?
Yep.
That's what I got last week to break up. You guys are 1, 2, 3, 4 then. You got fourth this week. Uh-oh, he's going to be a lap short. Stay with it, Ken. Time to go. You're in. Drive it out. Might be a top five. That's what I'm saying. Gotcha's in front of you. He runs out of gas. Mm-hmm. He said he was short. You're funny. Yeah, but she has to the top five. No, we want fifth. Get it.
Oh.
Is that your dog barking, Cass?
No.
No?
Funny. Hilarious. Mm-hmm.
Short on tires and left, you're gonna blow it. Blow it. I'd park it right now, got you, with four to go. Now there's six to go, actually. That won't be that way at the end of the race. Go ahead and pull in the pits.
Five to go.
Need that fifth place spot, man. He's driving his ass off. He wants it. You got a wall there, bud. You ain't gonna make it. You're gonna blow a tire.
White flag, stand by.
Car in the wall. Stay by the wall. I'm inside.
Got a car high now.
Let's get by him, clear. King. Get by him. Gotta get by him and get to the line. He's got a blown front tire. He did. It's all right. Good job. Job 9. Job Blazing. Everybody. So we'll take our points lead back. Okay, what do we got?
Yep, he did. Good job, King. Oh, yeah.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Yeah, I was trying to break my damn record at 21-16, but I couldn't get there.
A good racing. Yes, sir. All right, thanks, King. Thank you, Blazin. Junior Motorsports. Yes. All the way.